And it was, and I'm sorry, but it was just very difficult working with these people. They were just... But for some reason, there was one show that Patrick was directing, and Brent and I, all we had to do was walk into this bar and go up to the bartender and say, excuse me, we're looking for a lady that, it was Ensign Rowe,
yeah,
and she was sitting right over there.
Yeah.
I mean, if we had turned our heads, we would have seen her.
She was impossible not to be
seen. She had the little thing on her face. I mean, everything was like, you know.
You'd have to be blindfolded and walk in not to see.
So, Brent and I got into this thing where we'd walk in, and we wouldn't walk in as Data and Worf. We'd walk in as two stupid English guys. Or whatever the case, two stupid German guys. You know, wherever we'd walk in, we'd say, hey, we're looking for a woman. And it looks like her. And nobody enjoyed it more than Brent and I. We were just, and then
he said, himself.
Okay, what about two German guys? Okay, yeah.
Ben,
yeah, yeah.
Come in, we're looking for a woman. She looks something just like that.
But that's not her, is it? No, that's not her. Well, what should we do? And it's late. Patrick has a day that he has to make, he has to finish, and this went on for hours. And Patrick, to his credit, we love it, he was over in the corner laughing, but he wasn't laughing that, like, joyful laugh, he was laughing that sort of pitiful, like, if I had a gun, I would shoot you guys. And the worst part was, whenever somebody from the front office, you know, the producers or anybody else came to watch the scene, Brent and I would start all over again. We'd say, hey, you want to see two stupid English guys? Watch this. We'd do it over again, and it was, and I just wanted to apologize, not only for all that annoying stuff I'd done, but I apologize, Patrick, it was horrible of us. Very funny, but really, really horrible. And you were a good sport.
I'm sorry, too.